I have created the first video on my YouTube channel. You can watch it here with the help of AI. Although every sentence, the idea and the content belongs to me personally, it is not actually me who is talking. It is my AI avatar. I use a tool called HeyGen to help me with my video production. So I save time and I save budgets. Within the small budget and limited time, I can generate two mini videos with my AI avatar. In this video, I will share with you that tool, HeyGen, who that tool is for and how you can use it. As a side note, I didn't use HeyGen to build this video, and it is 100% me who is talking in this video. Before you start using HeyGen, you need to decide if you want to show your face on the video or go for AI-generated avatars. So you have two options. I found the tool quite straightforward, and you can create a couple of videos without paying for subscription. Now I will share six real-life scenarios how you can use that tool to make your video production process much easier and cost-efficient. Let's start with Laura. She is working in a very big corporate company in HR department, and she is the L&D expert. She's responsible of learning and development of the employees who are spread all around the world, because that big company has too many offices in too many different countries. And that person, Laura, is our persona. She can generate learning and development videos, training videos to support the employees' internal learnings. She can do this in multiple languages. Once she creates the learning or training content in text, she can just upload the text to HeyGen tool. Either AI avatar or Laura's real avatar can speak that content. She doesn't need to even be in front of the camera to create the videos. Even without additional budget or extra resources for production, she can reach to all the employees in different locations with different languages, locally in every office that company is represented. Let's jump into the second example. We have here Claire, who is working in marketing and responsible for customer relationship management. What Claire can do is to take the FAQ content and generate separate videos for every question that is listed on the website of the company. Claire can use her face or marketing manager's face or startup founder's face by generating their avatar. Or if she prefers, she can choose AI-generated avatars. After that, she can use that content on company's YouTube channel or Instagram account, or embed in the FAQ page of the company. By doing this, they can scale FAQ content with videos. They will have a huge advantage in terms of SEO and in terms of video content on YouTube and on other platforms. Here comes our third scenario. David is a digital startup founder. He has to share content on a weekly basis because his company has too many feature updates, product updates. They're launching new features and they need content to onboard people step by step to show users how to use the products or services. However, David is not comfortable to speak in front of camera. In this case, David can either create his own avatar by showing his face, or he can use an AI-generated avatar. He can create every week a content about new features, client onboarding process, how-to videos, product updates, or product demos. By doing that, he can easily tap into the video content world with very limited budget and without showing his real face. Our fourth example is Dara. She is a doctor who has a professional clinic providing aesthetic operations. She also needs video content to reach the potential clients and share detailed steps of the procedure. But Dara is so busy with all these patients, she doesn't have time to produce video content. She can generate her AI avatar. Just writing a couple of texts, she can turn that into videos and reach her potential clients or share that content with her patients. It will be amazing strategic step for Dara to tap into video content world. Fifth expert is Tara. She's a dietitian and her ultimate goal is to help people with their overall well-being. Because she's too busy with serving her clients, it is very difficult for her to share weekly tips and tricks or seasonal suggestions. And again, Tara can share video content without shooting even one single video. She can again choose to be present by generating her AI avatar, or she can just rent her company around AI-generated avatars, but she can still be useful on social media or on her website by sharing regular tips and tricks and build her brand online. One more detail about Tara. She's dreaming about opening her YouTube channel to reach to global audience. However, she's not a native English speaker. She's not there in terms of self-confidence to speak in English in front of camera, especially. In this case, Tara can easily speak in her native language. Let's say it's Spanish. She can generate her AI avatar in Spanish. And HeyGen does all the work to translate that Spanish content into English. As you can see in my previous video, my first video I generated for this channel, it really works. And as a content producer, I'm happy with the final outcome. Of course, I guess you will prefer a real person speaking in front of camera, but will you be still okay with AI-generated content? As long as the content is good enough and answers your questions, please share down in the comments because I really want to learn what you think. Final persona, we have Ivy. She wants to generate faceless YouTube channels. She has a couple of ideas about content generation. She wants to tap into some niches. With HeyGen, she can generate an AI avatar and build faceless content. And she can scale that one single video content in every platform, in every language, in every local presence without any production cost, any production efforts. Whether you are a solo creator, a new entrepreneur, or whether you are an employee in a big corporate company, it doesn't matter. HeyGen gives you a way to produce personalized, multilingual, professional videos with very limited resources and limited time in a very consistent branding. Having said that, if you are a professional video maker and you are producing big commercials or films or documentaries, HeyGen may not be the right tool for you. There are other tools available in the market to help you with the video production process. But as a video creator, HeyGen serves my needs 100% and I'm very happy with the outcome so far. If you want to try it out, I shared the link where you can subscribe down in the description. The next video will be about a detailed step-by-step guidance because I've been using the tool for some time now, maybe more than a year with some other businesses. And I want to share details about how you can make best videos from that tool. I'm AI girl, and now you have no excuse to move forward with your video production dreams. See you in the next videos. NLND Wiz made her courses a breeze with avatars speaking HREs. A CRM queen made her outreach pop, now leads lineup and never stop. A dietitian danced with kale and peas. Her AI said, cut carbs, not cheese. A YouTuber vlogged while still in bed. HeyGen nailed it while she slept instead.